the day in Pittsburgh, you know, I could have swore I seen a ghost.
And I was in awe.
It was really a pretty remarkable story.
No matter what you feel about a guy like John personally, I mean, you have to respect him.
John is what we all like to term as a freak of nature. He's got just some special qualities that not a lot of folks have.
We operated on him at approximately 11 o'clock in the morning.
He had neck surgery, had a fusion with a titanium plate put in his neck.
I stopped by to see him about 3 o'clock. I examined him, checked him. His strength had already begun to return, and he asked me if he could leave the hospital.
4 o'clock in the afternoon, he wanted to go to the arena to say hi to the guys. 2 hours later, here comes John walking in the building with a Band-Aid on his neck, like he'd been bitten by a mosquito or something like that, drinking a Gatorade, like, hey, what's up?
You know, he does the usual John Cena, hey, how you doing? A couple Band-Aids on there, acting like it's nothing.
Everyone was just in disbelief that he actually came back the day of a neck surgery, and, I mean, honestly, I'd have been chilling.
I thought he was going straight to his hotel room to go to bed.
And you gotta respect someone who can get up off an operating table and just walk around like nothing happened.
It's not something he does to create an image. It's just who he is. This is his life. This is his wife. This is his kids. This is everything that John Cena is. It's the WWE.